balance between good and evil is extremely fragile. People always fight because there's no such thing as absolute justice. Maken, what's wrong with you? Why don't you understand our ideals? Your powers rival Geist's, yet you allow Blade Masters to control you. You're such a fool. Why do you fight against us? Our almighty lord has taken control of the Western leader and has begun a final action. To create a paradise that no mere human could ever envision.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Salutations, Maken. I am Hake Brown. Our Lord has already gone back to Shekin Castle. But Maken, you don't have a clue. I just cannot comprehend why you only use your precious gift for the Blade Masters, no one else. What is it that you don't like about creating absolute order with a god's power? Well, your opinion makes no difference to me. I don't need to understand you, because you'll be dead in just a few seconds.
Thank you. Yes, sir. Thank you.
abandoned the girl who gave you life. Your feeble attempts are no more impressive than a pathetic human's. The world created humans, and humans made a mess of it. It's my turn now to make things right. No god can protect you if you do not understand. Only I can control humans and lead them to a peaceful world. Only I possess the true power of a god. You may be strong, but you're not what this world needs. Poor Maken. You should surrender before it's all over. Thank you.